On the 30th of September, we set out on a humanitarian mission to Cambodia. Our goal was to travel across Cambodia, visiting orphanages and building houses for those in need. It was a trip I'd wanted to do since I was 8 years old, and finally we were on our way.
Thank you. Hi.
Hi.
Thank you.
It was a 10-hour flight from Auckland to Singapore, and then a 2-hour flight from Singapore to Siem Reap, Cambodia. Finally, we'd made it to Cambodia. Then began the craziest 2 weeks of our entire lives. Although we had been immersed in the chaos of Cambodia, we were also confronted with the very harsh reality of Cambodian life. Severe flooding, extreme poverty, and poor living surrounded us as we moved from town to town, and a lot of what we experienced was incredibly difficult to see.
Get to me island, man. Min wadi mi yitte mi. Ko antan wulli mi. Wadi mi yitte mi.
Cold light I live. To love and adore you. It's all that I am. It's all that I have. In the cold light I live. I only live for you. It's all that I am. It's all that I have. So open up my eyes to a new life. I wandered round your darkened land all night, but I lift up my eyes to a new height. And indeed there would be time, but in the cold light I live. To love and adore you, it's all that I am. It's all that I have. And in the cold light I live, I'll only live for you. It's all that I am, it's all that I have.